But when it comes to the land, the sharing, it seems, comes to an abrupt halt.
Later on in the Bible, we read that Abraham was ordered by God to expel Ishmael, that he will not have the part in the land. He was sent out of the land to symbolize that we can see today. Two peoples cannot live and claim one land. It